Back to the ladies. Some people seem to think that logs are just things it's so easy to fall off. But this girl's got a much more profitable idea. With a simple chisel, she makes a sort of trough in the center of the log. Then, with brace and bit, she drills holes for pegs. And what do you think she's making? Yes, it's the latest notion in rustic flower pots. Wild woodbines from the wood. And when it comes to decoration, ladies, why waste eggshells?